Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to explain PSR, Problem Steps Recorder. It's an inbuilt tool of the Windows operating system. It allows you to record your activities step by step in the form of multiple screenshots. Suppose you are performing some task in a computer and want to explain the issue to the expert with the help of this screenshot. This tool will allow you to record the steps in a tutorial format. So for that, what you have to do? You have to just press Windows key and R on the keyboard. Then run page will open. From here, you have to type PSR and hit enter. Then you can see step recorder is open over here. So you have to click start record for the screenshot of the each and every page. Actually what happened, the application captures the screenshot of the computer screen every time you press the mouse button. So let's do it. Let's check how it will work. For that you have to just click on start record. Then I have to click on this page. After that I have to minimize this page. After that I will open the Word file. Hello everyone is written over here. Then you have to minimize this page. And suppose now I am to open the control panel. From control panel I am going to the system and securities. Then we have to click on the cross this window and see. Now I'm going to stop this record. Click on stop record. After that, step recorder save page will open. From here, you have to save this entire screenshot recording. So for that, you have to click on save. It will save the capture image in a HTML file that can be opened in a web browser. Suppose I have to save it in a desktop. Suppose I have to file name it record. REC record. And I have to save it on desktop and save as type as zip file. There is no other option, only zip files is available. So you have to write. Click on save. You have to cross this steps recorder. Then you can find record. This folder is already generated in my desktop. I have to right click on it, extract here. Then you can see in HTML format the page will open. Then you have to double click on the page, particular page. And from here you can see my entire space step by step what I have click on my mouse. First page that I have opened, that I'll after that I'll close this page, then I'll open that page. After that again that page will appear. Then I have click on Word page. After that I'm going to the control pane. This is the control pane. This is how all the page will appear over here. So it's a very good tool. You can find it in our Windows operating system. So that's it. Always thanking you guys to watching my video. If you really like this page, please do subscribe and share it with others. Thank you and be safe.